Hey guys, what is up? Actually, I'm gonna... Stay strong, but I'm weak, and what's wrong with that? Hey guys, what is up? I need someone to help me intro this vlog. Alright, ready? Let's bring him in. One, two, whoa! Hey, what's up? Okay, Ryder, stop! Tell him where we're going, Ry.
Back to Mexico.
Where are we going, Ryder?
Flare velocity!
There, that's where we're going.
I said flare.
Shut up! Anyways, so we're going to air velocity and it's a trampoline park and we're gonna take you guys with us. So we'll see you in the car. Hey guys, so my mom had to run inside Walmart real quick, so let's do a little bit of carpool karaoke. I'm waiting for this lady to get out of her car. Okay, she's gone. You see her? I like your scrunchie, lady. It's a nice scrunchie. I like it. Okay, let's start.
Little or no research or knowledge. Then you know you live every day. Is the firm I'm hiring a jewel or a joke?
I can never come to this Walmart ever again. Too many people have seen me dancing in this car. People I graduated with walked by and saw me. I'll see you guys later.
Mean, okay, your boy. Oh, do eres el imán y yo soy el metal. Me voy acercando y voy armando el plan. Solo con pensarlo se acelera el pulso. Oh yeah, ya me está gustando más de lo normal.
Okay, so we just left that place, that place, and it sucked. So yeah, I'll talk about it more in the car. This is not my car. I forgot to talk to you guys in the car, so I'm just gonna do my outro here. I don't know if you guys know what
today, Junior.
I don't know how to say it. We always call it the Knop, but it is the best Mexican restaurant in North Florida. That's how me and all my family see it as. You guys might have different opinions, but it's the best. This place kind of reminded me of that because I got the exact same meal that I get at Lenop, and I had high hopes for it, but it was not good. I mean, you guys can go check it out and see for yourself, but nope, not for me, not for my family. So that's the end of the vlog. This was like a surprise vlog. I didn't know we were gonna be going until like 15 minutes before. So I hope you guys enjoy what I put together for you, and I will see you next time I see you. Bye guys, love you. Stay strong, but I'm with